Assalamu alaikum, everyone. I am back on this couch, okay? So, it is Mental Health Awareness Month. I know I am extremely late. I have been focused on Ramadan, but May is the month for mental health awareness. And it is my duty as an up-and-coming clinical mental health counselor to inform you all and make sure you're all aware that yes, it is Mental Health Awareness Month. And I wanted to come on here and just drive that home because we've been in quarantine for 2 months and things are starting to open back up, or at least here in Ohio, things have opened back up and transitions can be stressful. I know you may be feeling a sense of relief that things are opening back up, but at the same time, you got to remember, we have been away from all these different stimuli, all the noise and all the interaction. So it can create a sense of anxiety, not quite knowing what to expect. It could be overwhelming. So make sure you are paying attention to your mental state, your mental stability. And some people are going back to work. People are going back to work. That is in and of itself a stressful ordeal, especially if you got used to working from home, if you enjoy working from home. So pay attention to that. And if you're feeling beyond overwhelmed to the point where you can't deal with it yourself, definitely seek some mental professional assistance, mental professional help from a counselor, from a psychologist, a therapist. We're all the same thing. We all do the same thing. Okay. So make sure you're doing that. And just like you would go to the doctor if you were feeling physically unwell, you need to go to a mental professional if you are feeling mentally unwell. We need to take care of our mental and physical, emotional being. You can't do anything without your mental health, honestly. You cannot do anything without your mental health. But make sure you're doing those self-care activities. For me, that's taking a foot bath, you know what I'm saying? Like for some people, that's getting their nails done. Whether you like to exercise, I'm not sure if the gyms are open, but you always got outside, okay? Whether that's reading a book, whatever it is, just getting a breath of fresh air for 10 minutes, getting some sun, that vitamin D can do wonders. So whatever your thing is, make sure you're doing it and staying on top of taking care of yourself. And again, if you're feeling a bit stressed, make sure you talk to somebody. And I'm not even talking about a mental health professional. I'm just talking about a close friend, your family members, your spouse, whoever. Just the act of processing what you're feeling, the benefits of that are, I can't even describe. A study showed that talk therapy was just as effective or even more effective than medication when it comes to depression and anxiety. So just talk it through. Just talk it through, my friend. Okay, my friend. All right. So I wanted to come on here and just give that wonderful reminder. I'm going to try to post something, you know, for the rest, whatever we have left in May, inshallah, I'm gonna try to post something every few days or so for what we have left of May and stay on top of this mental health thing, okay? But thank you for listening, thank you for watching, and I will talk to you all later, bye!